People say that paradise is a vineyard, a garden of running waters, golden trees, scented fruits, houris, fairies, and cupbearers, castles of gold and silver, thrones ornamental and bejeweled. As Nasser Khusro says, people would not have the name of highest paradise on their tongues if there were no fried birds, pastry, quails, and puddings there. They say they will drink pure wine. Cupbearers of the Lord will give them pure wine to drink. In this way, people will have hope that they may arrive at God. Paradise is a person.